This past week, the Lady Ravens traveled to the Leewood Country Club to take on the opposing schools in a state tournament. The Ravens had a great performance, placing third in state to cap off this year. Rosie Klossner led the charge, placing fifth with her sister Victoria Klossner close behind at ninth and Abby Gillo at 17th. Thank you for all your hard work and dedication this year, ladies. This has been Cooper Kate and Will Vestal. Now back to the desk.